Then the truth is that stellar cores, which have invaded the solar system, have shown that the Sun is electrical in nature, and that the electrical interactions between astronomical objects, such as planets and stars, have to be electrical in nature as well. And this is demonstrated in several ways. And basically, one of the ways is that the Sun goes partially dark at times. And we see here in this image, these are SDO images in the 21.1 nanometer wavelength, and they are only 5 minutes apart from July 5th, 2017. And if we compare the two images, we can clearly see that the Sun has gone dark in this region.